You know, he grew up in Minnesota talking about Amir Coffey. And while he got to watch the Timberwolves play a lot, he often wondered if he could be.